Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 286 or less than. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 286 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, so divide it and we'll be having 143. Now, is 143 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 143 divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 4 is 12, 2 3, not divisible by 3. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0. So it is not divisible by 5 as well. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. 7 2 is 14, 3 left. Not divisible by 7 as well. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 11. 11 1 is 11, 3, 3. With 11 it is divisible. So divide it. 11 1 is 11, 11 3 is 33. So 13 will be left. Now 13 is further not divisible by 11, because 13 is itself a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 13, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 286 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 11 cross 13, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 286. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.